Welcome everyone. My name is Rich. We're playing more Nioh. We got through some pretty tough stuff. And I think we might be on our way to a boss. So something I want to do is I want to equip. So we don't need stones if we're gonna do a boss fight. Use your weapon with the power of How long does that last for, though? We want to do the water. Because I think that'll be good for a boss fight. I don't think anything else is really going to help us. Throwing gunpowder at the boss, that's not going to help. So. I mean, we can try. Okay. Guys, we're almost on this ship of burning fiery Oh, okay. Okay, boss fight. We're gonna start. We're gonna try with the axe, and we might have to switch to the sword because it's gonna be quicker. I don't know. We can't kill this guy. I'm gonna have to grind out levels or something. Oh, that was gross. I should never do that. I'm not fat. I don't know. Just a bigger demon guy. With fire on the ground. Okay. Damn it! How the hell am I supposed to run the frick away from this guy? I need to be targeting him, first of all. He does not like it when we get behind him. I like how that worked the first time, but it didn't work that time. Oh, snap! The hell was that? Stamina, stamina. Oh, God. Yeah, yeah, I'm a noob. Let's stand there and heal. Fuck me, dude. Come on. Shit. I rolled out of the way. I like how that's the first time he catches me with that BS. That actually wasn't bad. However, the problem is I don't have a ton of freaking healing now. I had all of those healing things because I sold a bunch of crap back. So now I have to try and kill him faster without all that stuff. I can throw some bombs on him. Let's wear some better gear. Does that sound like a plan, my friends? Wow, that's way heavier. We have now weighs 3. That one just has a really good defense modifier. Wrong button. I thought I was blocking. Wrong button. I gotta break his chains as quickly as possible. He seemed much more manageable. Get out, get out, get out. Okay. Get out. God, he telegraphs it too. I just couldn't. Get out! Ugh! Damn it. I got greedy, man. That one extra swing. That fucking move, bro. It's not too bad, though. That's not a bad attempt without only having three things of healing. Thank God this axe is awesome. Of course, that's gonna happen in the game, right? We can do this. The reason I back up a little bit is I don't want to hit my hand on the stupid, hit my hand on the microphone. So I was able to dodge the hits from the spins, but do we think we can block his attacks? I haven't even tried, but I think I should. Like, I'm sure it's gonna take out a lot of stamina, but it's worth a shot, I guess, right? Him falling on me, I can't block, but I'm getting that status effect on him, though. That's pretty sweet. I don't know what it is. It's like fire or lightning damage or something. Ooh. Took all my stamina up, but I blocked it. Damn it, that's not where I wanted to roll to, you fucking douchebag. I haven't even tried the bombs yet. Too busy fixing all my damn broken equipment. What is this one, a 10? Whatever, do that. I don't want to accidentally use those. Those are... Freaking... Those are worth way too much. I might pop this guy, though. Imbue my sword with wind. That could be pretty awesome. So we're gonna, right when we start, we're gonna throw a bomb at him. Just chuck a bomb right in his face. Right in his stupid face. Pissing him off. Wow. I don't know what that means. I'm fighting like an idiot because I'm pressing all these buttons and shit. Had to do it. Waste. Fucking waste. Come on. I dodged. I pressed the X button. I think my armor weighs too much, which isn't a big deal, because eventually it'll all break, and then I'll be able to kill this guy, right? I only get 3 healing things this time. I've noticed there's a bunch of, what do you call them, the stones that repair weapons and stuff. Like a whole bunch of them in that boss area, so. That was me being stupid. So. Let's play smart, let's not get greedy, come on. We got this. I do like throwing the bomb on him, though. I don't know if the wind really had an effect. If anything, it distracted me. Get out! Okay. Only 2. We get 2. I rolled, but... Damn it, instead of resetting, then I screwed myself. I got hit the second time. I got out of there. That's such bullshit. I have no bombs. An extra healing potion and a bomb. Okay. Here we go. I got real lucky there. See, if you're not far enough away, you might as well just stay in. Because getting out of there is going to be too hard. Oh yeah, here we go, bad boy. Come on. Can I come? How is that not bullshit? I gotta dodge him at the last second. When he's going for the balls, though, you can kinda hit him. He takes a lot more damage, too. I think. If I have enough health, I just need to start beating on him then when I get that far in. I did some cool move to that guy, and I don't know how. Yeah, I kind of half-assed that. Damn, guys. Something I wonder if I keep my guard up. If I just get in real close to him, if he'll miss me. That's what I'm curious of. Like, just get in right on his butt. Like, that one place you don't want to be, you know what I mean? Like that. Okay. We need some stamina back. Get out, let's heal. Yeah, let's get back in there. Get back in there. That circle move is really the one that... Yeah. That's gonna kill us. Come on. I wonder if our weapon isn't gonna break from blocking so much. Get out. Hey, get back in there. Trump to get out. Let's get out. So, it might not work in phase two. No, because in stage two, he just slams the fucking ball down on your face. Good strategy for phase one, though. Like, real good. Well, guys, we're going to end it here on time for once, right? We're going to keep trying. We'll eventually get this guy. So, thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Thank you for coming. And until then, goodbye, my friend. Oh, why am I out of frame? Whatever. Goodbye.